It is the 20th anniversary of Titanic.
I know the cake I ate, but I had my 21st birthday on that film.
20 years Leah, already.
I know. Do you know, I had, and I remember it very clearly. 22nd birthday. I'm about to turn 42.
And so you two have been friends for over half your
life. He's turning 43. Wow. At the end of this
year. The Titanic is such close friends that when you do talk, you quote Titanic lines back and forth to each other.
You know.
You do. You can tell us.
You love that. When it's on cable, it doesn't matter where it is in the movie. You stop absolutely whatever you're doing.
I know, you love us even more now.
it's one of those rare, you know, Hollywood
I do feel so grateful for that friendship, and it is. It honestly, it is like it is. You know, I just feel very, very blessed to have.